Thank you, everybody. Good evening and welcome to our annual, well, it was annual for a while. We're back to being annual again, our winter concert. First time since December of 2019 that all of our bands have been on this stage. So how about that? Yeah. Of course, this is our award-winning Hawkins and High School jazz band, fresh off of a win at the Skyview Jazz Festival on December 4th. How about a hand for them on that? And that opening tune was one of the oldest tunes in modern history, dating back millennia. That was Greensleeves. Of course, we know it as another holiday carol around this time of year. And that's our theme tonight, some holiday, winterish type music. We're going to keep it going with a tune written in the style of the Count Basie Orchestra, Neil Hefti's Cute, if you know that song. This is Little Drummer Boy. And of course, we're going to feature our own little drummer back here, Blake Bruning. And you'll also hear a solo from Avery Viles on trumpet. Here we go. Our final tune this evening for the jazz band, Winter Wonderland. You're going to hear from the saxophone section quite a bit in this one, trombones as well. You're going to hear a solo, let's see, one more time from Avery Viles on the trumpet, Winter Wonderland. one of our monumental set changes here. We'll be right back with the percussion ensemble. All right, we are back. On stage right now is the Hawkinson High School Percussion Ensemble. For those of you who have not seen our percussion ensemble before, these folks are the ones that will make up the percussion section for the Symphonic Band and Wind Ensemble, but they're actually in a class all by themselves here at the high school, so they get to work on things that are just specific to the percussion section, because if anybody's ever been a percussionist in a band, a lot of times there's a lot of sitting going on when you're working with the flutes and the trumpets and all that kind of stuff. So they it's a much better use of their time. And so each concert we always do feature them on one percussion ensemble tune. And this concert is no different. So the percussion ensemble this evening will be playing a piece called Visions of Sugar Plums. It is a medley of just different holiday tunes. I'm sure you'll recognize a good many of them. So I'm going to turn it all over to them. They do this all without me, which is both exciting and exhilarating and nerve-wracking at the same time. So here is the percussion ensemble and Visions of Sugar Plums. Thank you. last really big set change. We're going to get these guys situated and ready for the symphonic band to come on. Great time to visit our Hawkinson High School Music Booster Club table over there for some great band merch. I believe we've got some other things for purchase, raffles, and all that good stuff. So we'll be announcing that before the wind ensemble performance. So this is a good time to get over there. We'll be right back. Just like that, presto changeo, our stage is full. Look at this, look at that band. This is the Hawkinson High School Symphonic Band. For many of these folks, this is their first performance on this stage as members of the Hawkinson High School Band program. A couple of them may have been here in middle school, but we're excited for their first performance of the year, and I'm sure they're excited as well. So I'm going to get right to it. Our opening number for the symphonic band is entitled Christmas Troika. It's meant to evoke an image of a sleigh ride across a winter wonderland, although I don't think that song's in there anywhere. But nonetheless, we hope you enjoy Christmas Troika. Shuffle here in the symphonic band where music has first, second, and third parts within the section, but we try and rotate them around so that everybody gets a little bit of experience on all of them. This next tune has quite a bit of percussion to it, and I probably should have planned something out to stall for them, but instead, we'll just see what happens when I keep it short. This next tune is a French carol, Patapan, and it's got some kind of haunting flute stuff at the beginning, and then it really kicks it up a notch in the middle with a kind of big parade military style percussion feature right in the middle, and then we bring it all home. So we hope you enjoy Patapan. All right. Once again, just a reminder that after this last tune for the symphonic band, we will be switching to wind ensemble during that time. It's kind of your last chance to get any of the raffle tickets. We'll draw a raffle winner right before we start the wind ensemble. And so make sure to visit the table right after this last tune, which is one of my favorites. It's a great mashup of The March of the Toys from Babes in Toyland, as well as the song Toyland. It's just got some great solo work across the band. You're going to hear a lot of like muted trumpets and some great flute work, and just a whole lot of fun to play. Pretty challenging piece for this group, especially coming back from these last 18 months of mayhem. They've done a really good job with it, and really excited to perform it for you. Hope you enjoy March of the Toys and Toyland from the Symphonic Band. Thank you. All right, they are going to exit off to their left, and we're going to get the wind ensemble out for our final ensemble of the evening.
Are you guys ready? Are you sure? Grab your tickets. Okay, we're going in. Oh my gosh, where are my glasses? I seriously can't even read that. Can you read that? Or let's see the last four. Oh. Red. This is your red last four. Go. Red last four. This is for the poinsettia, you guys, right here.
Okay. The numbers are 3818869.
Bingo.
Oh, come on.
Uh-oh.
I feel like this is Where's Waldo. Nobody? Really? Nobody has that one? There's no way.
Maybe they're in the bathroom. Okay, we're going to set it aside for just a second.
Wait, you found, oh, okay, yay!
That's okay. Okay, this is for the really cool outdoor
hanging
baskets.
So it's a winter hanging basket, and guys, it smells really good right now because it has a bunch of different herbs in it and stuff. It smells amazing. Okay. It's a blue ticket. 3244546. Sorry, last four. 4546. Woohoo! All right, guys. Last one here. It's got a bunch of goodies in here for band. And a candle. Yeah, it has band logo. All right. Last four are 4579, and it's a blue ticket. Did I hear? Oh.
I feel like I just heard something.
Oh, what? Congratulations.
What five? Slow down. Thank you guys for playing our fun little game tonight. For anybody who's still interested, there's still some stuff available for sale after the show.
Lots of plants. All those plants are for sale over there, guys. Poinsettias and some poinsettia baskets.
We knocked the snowman over.
All right. Before we get going here, how about a generous round of applause to thank our Hawkinson High School Music Booster Club for their support. There's a lot of work that goes into this program. We can't thank enough the support of our district and our community for supporting this program through your attendance, through putting your students in this program. It's the largest program in our school. 1 in 6 students at the high school are a member of the band, which is just amazing. And your support through attendance, through putting them here, through your tax dollars, it's very much appreciated. But our boosters go above and beyond to really fill that gap between what's provided from the district and from local levies, that kind of stuff, with the actual cost to run this program, not to mention the hundreds and thousands of hours that they put in every single year to just, whether it's fitting uniforms or, you know, buying cookies and milk or whatever it takes to get these guys through a performance and get them at their best. We couldn't do it without them. So you may have heard that we are a go to start getting back into our travel. We are going in 2022 in May. We are going down to Southern California for a performance tour. We're going to be performing at Disneyland. We're going to get to go backstage, do some soundtrack recording sessions, do some VIP tours of some different music facilities, that kind of stuff. So we're really excited to get that going again. And it's through the help of the boosters that we are able to help defray some of those those costs. So we thank you for your support with that. Anyways, the Wind Ensemble on stage is going to open up their portion of the concert tonight with a piece entitled Fantasia for Christmas. This is kind of a theme and variations on the famous Ukrainian bell carol. So hope you enjoy. All right, next tune is a theme and variations on the English Coventry Carol. This is entitled Passacaglia on an Old English Carol. The melody is introduced after a brief introduction. It's introduced by the low brass, and then throughout the song, that melody is in there somewhere, whether it's presented in a different instrument, a different style. It's always there, so see if you can hear it. And I don't think it needs any more introduction. Passacaglia on an Old English Carol. So my last bit of thanks that I want to give before we play our final tune for the evening is thanks to these students and to their families out there for all of the work that you have you've put in over the last couple of months. That pandemic made us all real out of shape, didn't it? I don't know about you, but I am ready for this winter break coming up. We've had a lot going on. We've gone from having basically nothing to having a whole bunch of stuff these last couple of months. And it's great to be back to normal. It's a really good kind of tired. But I just want to say thank you to those of you, you know, families out there who've been driving kids to basketball games and to dress rehearsals and all that stuff. This group, if I can get on a soapbox for just a second, this group does a lot to support this school. They are at every home football game. They travel to playoff games. They are literally at every home basketball game, which is more than double, I think, what just about any other school around here does. They support, they're out at assemblies. They are showing up at the community for tree lightings, all of that. And so much of what they do is in support of this community. And it really means a lot when we have an audience like you and everybody watching virtually at home who comes out to support them, because this is the bread and butter of what they do. We love supporting the community. We love being out there and supporting our school. But this is where the real artistry and musicianship happens, and it's pretty cool what they can do. So I just want to say thank you and thanks to them before we do this this final tune here. So we can applaud for one time. How about that? So our final tune for our 2021 winter concert is entitled The Eighth Candle. And this is a prayer and dance. So the prayer section at the beginning is very reflective. It is very expressive, very moving. And then the dance at the end, where it really kicks in right in the middle and it just cooks right to the end with some kind of crazy mixed meter syncopated stuff for you music snobs out there. And it's a pretty challenging piece that they've really dug into the last month or so. And we're just excited to present it for you. So we hope you enjoy our final tune for the evening, The Eighth Candle.